Hello there. I'm Dick Stark speaking for Chesterfield. In just about 1 minute now, we'll bring you Perry Como's Christmas show. But if I may, I'd like to take about 20 seconds to remind you that if you've left anybody off that list of yours, if you've forgotten anybody, your Chesterfield dealer in the neighborhood will be open tonight and tomorrow, too. And what could be better than Chesterfield's Christmas cartons? No trouble about wrapping or ribbons or cards, just the thought. And remember, either way you give them, regular or king size, you're giving premium quality. Well, I hope you enjoy the show and have a wonderful, wonderful Christmas. And now here he is, Perry Como.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And good evening, everyone. Well, here it is, the night before Christmas and all through your house. I'm sure that the Yuletide spirit is already with you, and I'm also sure that you're probably just sitting around with your young offsprings, and here we are with ours. And I'd like very much to do the story tonight, the story of the first Christmas. Well, children, let's suppose now you make believe this is many, many years ago, a long time before you were born. You're standing on the hillside near a little town in Palestine. You see the man in the distance walking slowly, leading a donkey. His name is Joseph, and riding on the donkey is Mary. They've come a long way, and they're heading for the town near the hillside on which we're standing. Something very special will happen in this town tonight, for this is the little town of Bethlehem. Let's follow Joseph and Mary into Bethlehem. It's getting very dark, and all the rooms at the inn are taken. So they spend the night at a stable. Now, I told you something special was going to happen, and it did. A baby boy is born to Mary, and they called him Jesus. They had no baby's crib, so Mary put little Jesus to sleep in the soft, sweet hay of a manger.
Come, come, come to the manger. Little Lord Jesus is born on this day.
Now, while Jesus lies in the manger asleep, let's tiptoe back to the hillside near Bethlehem, where the shepherds tend their flock. All at once, the shepherds are frightened. You'd be frightened, too, because a great light suddenly shines in the sky. Why, even the animals are hushed and still. But then you hear the voice of an angel of the Lord, and you're no longer frightened. For the angel brings good news. News of a Savior born this day. News of Christ the Lord.
Our King of Israel.
The shepherds asked the angel where to find the Christ child, and the angel tells them to go to the manger. And as they leave, the sky is filled with other angels singing, "Glory to God, on earth peace, goodwill to men." So the shepherds hurry to the manger, and they fall on their knees before the baby, and they worship him, for he is Christ the Lord.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
Well, now let's look up into the sky. Do you see that bright star twinkling in the heavens? Far away, three men are looking at that star just as we are. They're using the star as a guide to lead them to the Christ child. Who are these three men who follow the star? Let's find out.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse afar, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star.
That's right, boys and girls. The three men are the three wise men. The new star guides them to Bethlehem, to a little baby lying in the manger. There, the three wise men present gifts to the Christ child, the first Christmas gifts ever given to anyone. There's a gift of gold, of frankincense, and of myrrh. The wise men fall on their knees to worship him. A great peace settles on the night, for it is a holy night.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm and all is bright round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
So you see, children, when you celebrate Christmas, think of Bethlehem, the Virgin Mary, the three wise men, and the birth of the Christ child, the first Christmas.
Oh, come, let
good. Would you stay right here now? Don't leave, because I have something else to do. Excuse me. Excuse me, Terry. David. These kids are really something. And friends, we hope that you enjoyed the story of the first Christmas. And right now, we'd like to do one of the most beautiful hymns
ever written. Miss, please. Well, friends, for all of us, there are so many wonderful people that go to make up Chesterfields. All of us here, Liggett and Myers, the millions and millions of dealers, retailers. We hope you enjoyed our show, and a merry, merry Christmas to all of you. Good night.
Season's greetings from the CBS Television Network.